going to go to the line with 5.5 seconds left in the game. Arizona down by one.
The important thing now, the ride out, this is one that maybe they could play on. He didn't lose the dribble. There was contact. However, the importance of pushing the ball up the floor. No timeouts for Pitino. Depending on what happens here, the speed dealt coming in the floor, Ford.
And what's very important here, Bill, is we're into the double bonus now.
Uh-huh.
So it's no longer a one and one. Reeves gets two shots right. No matter what.
They have been for a couple of trips.
Yes.
So it's a situation that the key now, without the timeout, is who gets the inbounds pass. So you might look for a little more pressure by Stoudemire, Geary, and Reeves on the inbound. Kid's got it. Forget about it. Don't play winners out with him. You want him shooting when they're picking the team.
Game's tied at 91. Reeves with a chance to give them the lead. You can bet Lute Olson will likely call a timeout if he makes this. Does not. Decides to let Kentucky bring it up. Rhodes for three. Doesn't get it.
Brasco comes up big. Saunders. Jeff Brasso has mixed it up, created some havoc, and at a critical juncture able to actually shoot. Natural time now.
Listen for the buzzer. He clearly did tip it in. I looked up at the clock. It was time lost. I can bring it up.
And some of the subs, Rhodes and Brasso, with a big time.